To set up the home base charging station, plug the cord into the home base. Then plug the other end of the cord into an outlet. Now place the home base on a level surface, flat against a wall, in an open, uncluttered area. Be sure this area has consistent Wi-Fi coverage, so Roomba can communicate clearly with the iRobot Home app. The home base is now ready to charge Roomba. Always keep the home base plugged in.